Blood pressure, force of blood's against artery through capillaries at 120/80. Systolic, the definition is pressure when our tiny heart contracts. Diastolic, pressure when the heart rests. Hyperpressure can be considered 140/90 or higher. Low blood pressure considered to be 90/60 or lower. Renal autoregulation starts with blood hypertension. Increased GFR stimulates macula. In certain places, especially the cortex, stimulates renin hormone, increasing the blood pressure, causing permanent hypertension. The renin hormone converted to the first angiotensin hormone. Then the ACE comes from the lungs, turns it into the second form. Then what happens next? The kidneys damage, excretion, water, and salt disturbed, causing vascular dilatation, thus causing hypertension.
High blood pressure can cause CKD. They all suck to regulate BP. Increasing humans' blood pressure and cause permanent hypertension. Vice versa is the way you call it. Kidney and the blood vessel damage. Who knows what is gonna happen next? So please keep an eye on your health.
Renal hypertension leading to kidney failure after the M. Uncontrolled hypertension weaken and constrict the vessel that supply the kidney. Kidney damage. You get more potential if you have it. It mostly happens without symptoms, so it will lead to chronic kidney disease. Renal hypertension.